Hey guys, Ultra State here. Welcome back to Sekiro, Shadows Die Twice. When we laugh la fla, we're fla the doozo, the drunkard, and the headless bosses. And now, wait a second. Thought it was an item. Okay, we're gonna go confront our daddy again. And I am not looking forward to this. Hello, daddy. I gotta talk to him first. Okay. Hi. Hello? Hello? Daddy? Daddy, are you broken? Where did the talk prompt go? Oh, I gotta talk to him from all the way over here.
That day, I pulled you from the battlefield, a starving.
Uh-oh.
Father, it breaks my heart. But I'm putting you down.
Daddy. Whoa, God. Bad daddy. Heal. Bad daddy, I don't like. I'm fully expecting this boss fight to take, oh god, take forever. No daddy. No, daddy. Daddy. Yeep. Oh, he got me. Shit. Hey, look how close I got, though. Not very. Okay. Calm down, daddy. I don't know. I don't know why he didn't swing just now. Oh no! Let's heal up. Oh, that was nice. Daddy. Just okay. I can dodge the. Oh god, I can't dodge that. I can dodge the ones that are from a distance, is what I'm trying to say. Okay, yeah, daddy. Give me a death blow so that I have another chance to resurrect one. Should I be deflecting now that his health is, like, half gone? He's so fast. Oh god. I can't see. Where is he? Oh god! Shit! Holy shit, what happened there? Hey, well, I think that was a pretty good tactic of keeping distance and then running straight at him and dodging and attacking. I think I kind of want to try that again. Ugh. Oh, what? He can do it to me? Nick Fury countered me. Shit. No! Shit. Okay, I got a long battle ahead of me. Okay, alright. Shit. Oh my god! Oh no. Painting the government of the faithful one. Who's the faithful one? Woman of great faith, keeping one's faith, and driven allows one to see through. Shit. Faithful one has the route and says, but hey, I got unseen aid. Great. I kept my one sen, my 23 experience, or whatever I had. Great. Great, Dad. That's just great. Ah! Holy shit. Oh, gimme, yes. Oh my god, we're in stage two. What is that? Oh. I'm just gonna keep doing the same thing. And stay keeping a distance and, Oh, what? What? Oh! No! Shit. Last of my healing. I do have pellets, but... No. What? Whoa! Shit, man. Oh god, he's invisible again. My last pellet. Damn it. Shit. No. Okay, I have no healing. Behind the pole. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it.
Oh shit. No, no, no! Oh, I still have. No! Oh no! That was the closest one! Oh, yes, yes, yes! Yes! Oh, we're in phase two and we still have six healings. Okay. I gotta keep using that tactic. And also, I was doing this. Oh, I'm alive! Holy shit, I'm alive. Fuck! I bungled everything right there at the end. Nope, that didn't work that time. What? What?
Thank you.
Things are going really well. Oh crap. What? I had my healing gourd out. Jesus, man. No. I don't know what just happened there, but I'll take it. Is he invisible?
Shit!
Okay, Daddy.
No, that's the bad one. Oh, shit. No.
I'm going to use, I think I have one more Jesus statue. Yes. I'm playing it safe. This is the closest I've gotten. Can't see. Okay. That's the one I really struggled to
to dodge. Here's another pellet. I don't know what you were trying to do there. Yes, yes, Daddy. Oh, yes. Oh, my God. Holy shit. Daddy.
Defeated by my own son.
Yes, you were. Oh, my God. Oh, rare achievement. Father surpassed. Oh, my God. Holy shit. Holy shit. Memory, foster father. Foster father confronted an old memory as a man in his prime. Aromatic flower, hey, the one with the flowers. Flowers of the ever blossom that bloomed in an old memory grafted by Sekiro, who took the branch from the divine realm as a parting relic. One who seeks purification may impart the dragon tears and these flowers to the divine heir of the dragon's heritage, thus severing the shackles that bind the immortal bearer of dragon's blood. Holy shit, my God, that was intense. And I'm glad it's over. We're going on an hour and 37 minutes right now, so we're just gonna go ahead and do this now. Memory Owl Father. Battle memory of an extraordinary foe. The owl took a hungry cub on a whim and raised him as a shinobi. The process was so engrossing that he hoped they might enjoy a true battle to the death someday. He got his wish, if only in an old memory. Oh, holy shit, man. Let's rest. Can I cure some dragon rot? Oh, yeah. So many people got dragon rot at the end there, too. I died so many times on here. Oh, that's good. Okay. We're gonna take a break, and next we're gonna go to the Fountainhead, but, I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm gonna take quite a break. Thank you guys for watching. Like this video, comment on it, and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like it. Follow me on Twitter @alters_tweets, and I will see y'all next time. Bye.